it hurts me. It hurts me because I have no kids. So all of my nieces and nephews, I look at them as my kids. I mean, they're pretty much my kids. So when they hurt, I hurt. And like I said, he's reported to me, this guy's bothering me, but it's like he don't want us to worry. So he only tells us bits and pieces. So it's like, it's hard to know like the extremity, I guess, how extensive this is, because he's only telling us bits and pieces of this guy's bothering me. Like,